You forgot to feed your cat. Here's a cat. See, Flapjack, I told you he was sweet. Flapjack. Oh, so now it's the silent treatment.
Bubby? This isn't Bubby.
Nope, it's Herbie.
I don't like Herbie.
We're only here because you wanted to be nice.
That's what I keep telling this one. If you weren't so nice, we'd still be sitting pretty in that squid.
I miss Gubby.
I miss Betty.
Ernie sure gets around.
Yeah, but where is he getting us?
To Laundry Island. You'll make us scrub strangers' pantaloons for the rest of our natural lives.
No!
I'm starting to think he doesn't even have a cat. What do you guys think? Neither one of you have said one word since Bubby got a heart broke. Oh, you think your little quiet game is funny? Well, guess what?
Bubby ain't laughing.
Don't make me come in there. You do not want me to come in there. You do not. That's it. I'm coming in there. You two chuckle ass can't hide from me.
They're gone.
Hello.
Welcome to Laundry Island, sir.
One bucket socks, one bucket underwear.
Here comes the underwear.
You don't have to keep announcing the underwear.
Sorry, Captain.
How am I supposed to plan our escape with you yakking all the time?
I really miss Bubby.
Well, wash some underwear. That'll make you feel better.
Remember how she used to pull my undie on?
Hearts ain't gonna help us. Now take that basket of fresh fools out to the dock and leave me be.
Sorry, Cap. Captain's right. Lundy Hearts can't help us now. Oh no! But Harvey didn't see that.